How to make perfect dosa on square iron pan. Turn on the stove and keep it on medium-high heat until hot. Apply a thin layer of oil on the square iron pan. Saute chopped onions or vegetable waste until brown. Repeat this process as needed. Pour dosa batter and spread it in a circular motion. Drizzle oil around the edges. Let it cook until crispy and golden brown. Flip and cook for a minute or two on the other side. Your dosa is ready. Serve hot.